our friend Diane, heading back towards Connecticut with her Zion, same year as ours.